New details tonight on that fatal mushroom meal that killed three people and left another in a critical condition. To Cassie Zervos. And Cassie, what more do we know tonight?
Well, Michael, for the first time, 7 News can reveal the woman behind that fatal meal originally told police she bought the mushrooms from the local shops. Erin Patterson was first interviewed by police on the weekend where she told them that, but has since given a no-comment interview. The twist comes as police are now forensically testing a food dehydrator seized at a local tip. It can also be revealed the ex-husband of Erin Patterson almost died from a mystery stomach illness last year. He collapsed at home and was placed in an induced coma in May. His mother Gail, father Don and aunt Heather Wilkinson died after eating what police believe were death cap mushrooms at a lunch cooked by his ex-wife Erin. Heather's husband Ian also ate the toxic lunch and remains in a critical condition at hospital. Police are now carrying out forensic testing on a food dehydrator that was found at a nearby tip believed to be owned by Ms. Patterson. In a social media post from last year, Simon said he almost died. I was in an induced coma for 16 days, through which I had 3 emergency operations. My family were asked to come and say goodbye to me twice, as I was not expected to live. Today, Simon Patterson left his home, refusing to speak. Although Erin Patterson remains a key suspect in this investigation, police are keeping an open mind. They're now looking into a series of theories and trying to piece together her movements leading up to that fatal lunch.
Cassie Zervos there, thank you.